ask each of you just to give a comment about the thoughts of the game today.
Who's starting? Okay, the game, we have been scouted great Britain team well. We knew pretty much what they are doing on defense and offense, so there was nothing new for us. There was just better team today. We had two turnovers, which were very pretty tough for us, because from both they scored, so yeah, that was. But otherwise, on the second half, our team fight well. We were two score behind, we came back, but it didn't last till the end of game, out of time. So but pretty good match from our side, and all the credit to Great Britain.
Coach, what are your thoughts on today's game?
A terrific game today. We really had to dig hard, because Finland is such a well-run team, well-drilled, well-executed. I think they played better on offense and defense all around than we did, but we made the opportunities through those turnover situations, took our chances when we had them, and we're very fortunate to come away with the win today.
So, Great Britain, just to ask, this is winning your first game at the World Women's Championships. What are your thoughts?
Just overwhelmed with it. We went 2013. We were myself went to Finland to observe the World Championship. We didn't even have a team at that time, but it just inspired us to come and do this. And the dream was to take part in World Championship one day. So to have done it 4 years is just amazing. So it's an awful lot of people put in a huge amount of work to make this happen. I'd like to really thank our National Federation for everything they've done to back us to get to this stage. And it's just been an incredible effort. So we're just so pleased and so privileged to be here.
And just to ask about the defensive play and how much of a role that played, and just thoughts on that.
Yeah, sure. So I think we always try and go out really hard defensively to try and help our offense. Today, unfortunately, we started a bit slower. But then we just came into our own and led from the front. Got obviously a couple of interceptions, which really helped us move on. And then right at the end, really tough, right down to the line. Proper fourth quarter football, bodies on the line type stuff. So yeah, it was incredible to be part of it.
Just ask Finland, what do you do from here now? How will you change your play? What will you do going into the next?
Of course, we have to scout their coming team, which probably is the United States. So we have to watch what they are doing and then execute our own system there and eliminate the fault. So that's pretty much what we have to do. Just concentrate on our own doing.
And just going to put in a comment about your next game.
Wow, and the next step up for us, you know, we're in dreamland even playing into the next game against Canada anyway, so it's fantastic for us. We know that we've got to do some work now. I think we were very nervous today and it affected our execution. We need to prep for the next few days and then come out and just do the best we can, and that's what we know. We'll just carry us through as far as we get. We'll just keep going.
And just to ask both players what your experience has been like here so far, playing lately.
It's been good.
All the facilities has been very great. The living conditions at the university are great. We have good classrooms, good food, everything is fine on that side. It's very good now for Jenny to get just play and enjoy of the World Championships. So there's not so much what we can do anymore, just play and enjoy.
Yeah, I totally agree. The facilities are absolutely perfect. I think every team said the same so far. The facilities here are incredible, absolutely incredible. I've never experienced anything like it before. Yeah, it's been absolutely brilliant so far.